Hey y'all, you're not going to believe how easy it is to both record audio and insert with the Mote extension. So I love the fact that we can insert audio in Google Slides, but it's been a little bit complicated because there's not a built-in recorder. Well, if you install the Mote extension, you can actually do this in one quick step. So when you are in Google Slides and you have Mote installed, you will see the icon near the top right. Once you click on that icon, you'll see a little pop-up and you just click to start recording. Welcome to our Mote training. Click it again to stop recording, and it takes it just a moment to finish that so you can listen to it, you can delete it, you can do it again. Then just click insert. And yes, automatically, abracadabra, the audio is now inserted right here into the slide for you. So it's all built in. You can record and insert in a matter of seconds. I guess it depends on how long you're recording, but I love this. I love the Mote extension. I'm really excited for all of the applications that this brings to the classroom and simplifying this audio process. If you like this tip, go ahead and click that like button. And I would love it if you would subscribe to the Shake Up Learning YouTube channel so that you get notified when new tips come out each week. Bye, y'all.